would like to know how to multiply and grow. Okay, okay, this is how it's done. Draw your circles one by one. Then put the little stars in the jar. You'll get the product when you count up the stars.